see that she's got immense promise. Park So Young. Pity. Triple Sarko looked good, but the triple toe loop didn't.
She was really thundering into that. Loved the way she attacked it.
Now for the looks. Hint of a double-footed landing.
I think it stayed off, you know. Be good to see that again. The rotation looked good and the edge looked good going in. It's slow on that camel position. She's hanging on in there, though. Super layback spin, difficult entry with the illusion going into that. And a new element for this year to get a feature.
I just love the routine. It wasn't exceptional, the performance there. Flawed here and there, but you can see the promise. Park So Yoon for Korea. Could be a major star.
Yeah, what I loved about that, Simon, was the way she came out and attacked the program. She didn't look nervous at all, did she?
No.
Sort of like the blue touch paper and retreat. She came out with all guns blazing and really attacked that first combination. If you're doing a triple-triple, you've got to go in with some speed and keep that first jump long and low so you've got plenty of speed for the second one, and that's exactly what she did.
But why did she fall? I couldn't work out because it looked so good.
I don't honestly think she quite got a weight over her right foot. So she wasn't quite on axis for the landing. We'll have to look at it again. But she'd certainly done everything right in that first part of the combination. She's got plenty of speed. Sometimes you tend to put a little bit too much into that second jump. The weight goes too far forwards, and then you can't quite get over the right foot. So perfect landing there. She winds up for the right foot. She's a little bit late down on the right knee. And in fact, the whole second jump came round the corner a little bit. That's just textbook stuff on the south coast. She's got a great running edge there. The toe has come round the back a little bit, and she's just slightly off axis. You can see her weight down that right side. Difficult to maintain control of that. Lovely the way the right arm and the right leg come through together on that Salco. And there you can see it down on that right-hand side, and she knows how expensive that will be. Looked as though the rotation was okay. Double axle, not a problem at all. Love the couple of brackets on the way into that just before she steps onto the left forward outside edge. You can see a little bit over the toe rake on the landing. Judges may go down with the grade of execution slightly because of that. Good focus. Really sold the program well, and it was a program that you You enjoyed watching it. Made you smile,
yes,
didn't it?
Yes, it did. Good choice of music too, and skated to it, which is refreshing. I'm sure we're going to see an awful lot more of this young lady. Pressure, isn't there, always when you follow a superstar, and she's the number one superstar in Korea, Kim Yuna.
She absolutely is, and there are so many youngsters there trying to follow in the footsteps. Very, very competitive indeed.
Fifth in Skate America. Anything like that here would be a result.